Are we ready for a party?
Most people have no idea that stuff like this really goes on.
In the age of the hirsute,
we are celebrating the 7th annual Carolina BAM Beard and Mustache Competition.
These guys are a cut above.
Essentially, it's a beauty pageant for dudes.
Not just dudes, but daughters and the occasional dude in training.
People come from all over the country. Last year, we got some guys from Alaska.
I'm from Fort Wayne, Indiana.
All being judged on the form and style of what grows from their faces.
For the men, I'm looking at the shape of the beard, the density, the color, how well they wear it.
I've been competing for the last 5 years.
Being in a hairy situation.
Johnny's excited over here. He's only done this once or twice.
Is exactly what these guys crave.
I've always had a beard. I was the weird kid in high school who had a beard, and so it was a natural thing for me to join.
To join the Beard and Mustache Club, whose annual contest draws a little bit of everything, divided into categories you may never have thought of.
We have beard, we have mustache, we have goatee. We have categories called freestyle, where people go and shape their beards, form their beards.
Although there are beard and mustache clubs in every state.
We're probably the second oldest beard club in the country.
Greensboro's contest is among the biggest in the East. And they want you to know they're not just a bunch of guys who can't afford a razor.
We may have huge beards, some of us may have tattoos, but we're not all hard bikers, you know, we have a soft side.
A soft side that does these events for charity, raising hundreds of thousands of dollars.
That is 100% true.
For the most vulnerable in their communities.
All the proceeds go to pay for a benefit, interactive resource.
We don't really help out individuals, we help out organizations that we know that will give 100% to be able to helping out the folks that need that, and no matter what it is, and that way we can be able to sleep better at night knowing that, you know, we're making better men.
A group of guys making the world a little better by using the hair on their chinny chin chins. Bob Buckley.
Every one of them has hearts bigger than their beards.
Fox 8 News.